be gone? Can you imagine? He asked me to marry him. Me, the wife of that boorish, brainless madame.